The members of the orchestra have now taken their places, and Mr. Toscanini is returning to the center of the stage. We shall hear these two pieces by Samuel Barber, Adagio for strings and Essay for orchestra.